Hey guys, what's up? I'm Gavin from Blueberry Gaming. Welcome back to another episode of Let's Play, or not, well, Super Smash Bros. World Classic Mode. So last time we did Link, and now we're gonna go on and do Samus. What color is this one? Okay, well, let's just get on and doing it. I've never played a Metroid game. I really wanna play Other M. That one looks pretty good. And, Prime ones. It seemed like he's going down. Haha. I get this. Well, I did something, but I didn't even get him out. And I'm not even in the picture. That's funny. Dunk. The Kong Brothers with Yoshi. It's gonna be fun. Of course, it's this map. I'm gonna push these guys off. No. Togepi's Pokemon. Oh no. Well, I'm saying as you can do good. Yoshi did already. I don't want to speed up. Yes. Okay, Samus is pretty good. Might use her more often. Charizard. There's always Pokemon in this arena. Take you all on the fire and some people. Well, Luigi's gonna fight them for me. Yeah. That was fun. It's a good picture of Samus, I guess. I like Smash. Since Samus has a good jump, it should be pretty easy. Last time we nearly failed with Link. Okay. We did a wall jump there. What the? That looks a bit deformed there. This game is so funny. Kirby, you going down, Kirby. Yeah, geez. Yeah, that hit Kirby more. Samus is lying there, sleeping on the job or something? Wow. A giant Olimar. I haven't seen a giant Olimar yet. Giant Pikmin? Wow. Kill the Pikmin. Once I complete a game though, I should do a let's play on it. This is something that you guys have to see. Because it's one of my favorite games of all time. Well, the second one, maybe, since I've only just recently started playing the first one again, since I didn't really understand that much. I guess, but then since about, it'd be around when I first, I got it before on the GameCube, and I found the Wii controls more easier, since I got Pikmin 2 on the Wii. Wow, first death. Yes! Haha! Perfect for all ones. Death getting hit by like the main. Those things are like the. When you think of Pikmin, you think of Captain Omar, Pikmin, and those things. Fox Falco. I played Star Fox, you know? I haven't played a lot of Nintendo games, other than Mario, Zelda, and stuff like that. Okay. Other than Mario and Zelda, I haven't really played other really big Nintendo games. They have Pikmin, but that's about it, I guess. But I love the classics. I guess if you can say the classics. Like I have Ocarina of Time, as you guys know. Okay. This one's hard, since I have no idea where I am. Oh. I've never seen a Smash Ball up here. In these tech. You're not getting it. Yeah. Now I'm in my zero suit. What? Yeah, that's what Samus really. She's blonde girl. Haha. Thank you. Yeah, that's Samus. Metal Mario is Mario 64. That's a good game. And my Zero suit still. Okay. Haha. Happened near the end, but I won. Team Lob again? Please don't win that Super Mario. Yeah, it's okay. Continue on. Snake again. Looks like these stages are just repeating themselves again. This looks like a formidable fight. Well, I'm coming to here. Whoa, what do you do there? Smoke bomb. Well, I'm not the middle gear to come out. Like last time. Did it again? Oh, I missed. Oh, is it like breaking my neck or something? And we get our suit back. Wow. What did I do the other times? Die. Yes! Got him. Okay, Hundred Smash. Yeah, hopefully it's easier this time with Samus. Yeah, I think I know where I'm gonna use this on. Okay, just wasted some time. How about, let's try to get every target, except for the last one. Okay, that we always fail on, that way we'll get more points. Three left. Oh man, I just have a strategy for that. Get that one last. Wow. Never thought about that.
Okay, let's just
take the wall down. Why don't you use your PK Thunder on anyone? Okay. Oh no. Yeah, I get it, I know Lucas got it. Yeah. This one is cheer for me. Time to find my master hand again. I'm going down. Sims is doing good. No, no, no. We're doing so good. I thought we were gonna have one where we didn't have to continue that. Well, that sucks. Okay, this is payback. It's payback. Nope. That's a first. Can you stop that? This is what Mr. Masterhand, whatever your name is. I like Crazy Hand more. Does that offend you? But no, in real life, Crazy Hand is a better boss. Since this one seems kind of bland, even though he's just a glove that tries to kill you. Whoa. Going down this time. Another Samus, another statue to add to our collection. People I have no idea who they are, but I know Shadows. Shadows is awesome. I don't think the character of Shadow would be the same without Jason Griffith providing his voice. Since Sonic got a new voice actor back in 2010, and Shadow's gonna be in some new games, that'd be different. Yeah. Boom.
Congratulations.
Oh yes, Samus. Well, that concludes today's episode of Red Seal Legends Zelda Ocarina of Time Super Smash Brawl Plus mode. So until next time, guys, I'm Gavin from Blue Gaming. Peace.